acetylene. We're just gonna crack it open and go about a quarter turn. That way, in case something happens, it's a quick shut off. We're gonna go ahead and set up our pressure. We wanna get it in between 5 and 10. We're gonna set it to about 7. And then with our oxygen, with this one, we're gonna crank it all the way open because there's two seals. And if you don't bring it all the way up, it might start leaking from the top seal. So we'll go all the way open. With our regulated pressure, we're gonna go between 20 and 40. So we'll set it just above 20. And that way we're good to go with our pressures. Go to our torque. Some PPE we have are fireproof gloves. Here we just have MIG gloves and some shaded goggles, but I've shaded sunglasses. With our torch, we have our oxygen all the way open. Oxygen's green, acetylene or fuel is red. Oxygen's all the way open. This oxygen is shut. And we're gonna crank our acetylene just a little bit. That's too little of acetylene, you're gonna get a bunch of soot. I'm gonna give it so it starts feathering out. Give it some oxygen. So that our cones at the tip there come to a nice sharp point. Cutting, making sure our hoses are behind us so we're not getting kind of a slag. Start off with getting our pre-flame half on, half off until it gets cherry red. That's it for oxyacetylene setup and cutting. Thank you for watching.